Four division champion Adrian Broner, the youngest four division champion in boxing history, is getting ready for his mega fight against Manny Pacquiao. It's going down January 19 on Showtime pay-per-view. Right here you can see Adrian showing his one out of one sunglasses with teardrop diamonds. When we were in the studio with Rick Ross, I remember Rick Ross was very impressed with Adrian's jewelry and he was asking about it. And I remember the team made a phone call and hooked up Rick Ross. Also, Broner posted the following. Adrian has a great sense of humor. He can't help but laugh. He says, I didn't know what bigger picture Meek Mill seen or see, but I need to hurry up and see that because bro been out his body lately. He didn't want no shooting guns for New Year's and no more buying jewelry. WTF. Of course, all jokes aside, a lot of people get injured when they're shooting guns in New Year's. Their New Year's is coming. So Meek Mill said, please light a candle for those who have passed away instead of shooting guns up in the air. And he said, please don't buy jewelry and don't buy cars. Invest your money and be smart with it so you have money when you're 50. That's what Meek Mill was talking about. Broner always knows to bring smiles to people's faces. But it's serious business. Here he is with his kids. Taking some time off from camp to play some basketball. The fight is 3 weeks away. Adrian has a six-pack. He's ready. He's focused. Manny Pacquiao's ready. Manny Pacquiao's focused. It's going to be an epic fight. Must-see TV. January 19th, Showtime pay-per-view. So right here, Broner's kids, they have to hit 5 free throws to win $100. Adrian, a great dad, always spends time with his kids. Check out what happened.
On your big brother, he got to make 5 free throws out of 10 to pick up this $100. Give me a lap. Good shot. You hit 4. You missed 1. Y'all could have had it. Oh, you gonna let your little brother get the money. Get the money, Matt. Yeah! Tell your brother thank you. Cause you ain't doing it. You the man, boy. Let him know you the man. I'm putting it on your big brother. He gotta make 5 free throws out of 10.